motherfucker. Yeah, just about. I mean,
moving polished off.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, I think no matter what, we're in for just like what was it, 8 in Chicago? They're in Chicago again.
It takes a lot longer to get the conservatives riled up when they do.
I know, the guy should have kind of seems to do that. Oh wait, it wasn't the Polish.
What?
And then, you know, we don't need good security. In fact, the more lax we make it, the better chance we can get rid of it.
Well, that's why Jill hired her, so she could guard her, not Trump.
Yeah.
It's much more important. Yes, from here, where are you from?
Southeast Iowa.
All right.
Where are you from?
Minnesota, Twin Cities area. Land of liberals.
Oh, yeah. Is that where... That's not where Gretchen, she's from Michigan. Gretchen Whitley.
Yeah, Whitley.
I call her Dim Whitley.
Yeah, whatever. No, we have the benefit of Omar.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know, sister, her brother married her.
Yeah. She must be in a district of 75% of
all. Oh, you would believe how many of these are important. In the Twin Cities, the highest per capita, the second highest population of Maui, other than Maui.
Wow.
I mean, that, and the third isn't anywhere close.
Well, she hates the country, but yet she came
here. It's been a fraud. There's fraud. I mean,
how can you still hate the country when you get away with that shit? Yeah. You don't like it, go back.
I suppose I should expect them wearing a shirt like this, but come all riled up.
Yeah. Oh, I agree with you,
man. Have a good one.